at 4:15 this afternoon on BBC Two, Ginger Rogers, Douglas Fairbanks Jr. and Lucille Ball are all spending a fortnight's vacation at a summer camp, having wonderful time. Here on BBC One, our next scheduled programme follows in 4 minutes. In the meantime, we make a high-speed train journey from London to Brighton.
30 years ago, the BBC made this classic film.
We invite you now to take a trip to the seaside. And although we're going by train, thanks to trick photography, we're able to rush you from London to Brighton in 4 minutes.
Today we make the famous journey again, but now it's in colour, and this time it takes just 3.5 minutes.